Mauna Loa's last eruption was in 1984. Scientists are certain it will erupt again. It's just a matter of when. So what's being done to keep a closer eye on Mauna Loa? Jenna Boniza is getting you answers tonight. Jen?
Mahalo, Joe. I learned that Mauna Loa is already outfitted with dozens of sensors. USGS tells me two new sensors are being installed. One will monitor gas emissions, the other will keep track of seismic activity. Hawaii Island has been under an advisory for the past 2 years, with Mauna Loa showing increased signs of restlessness. New sensors are being added to help monitor the activity. One sensor will monitor different gas emissions.
So as things change, as there are changes, subsurface changes in the volcano, we might expect to see changes in the types of gases that are emitted. And so now we will have a way to monitor that.
The second sensor will monitor earthquakes high on the east flank.
It's also pretty close to the summit of Mauna Loa, so it's only about 6 kilometers away from the summit caldera. So it'll be our closest station to the summit.
I'm told most of Mauna Loa's eruptions started at its summit. One of the most obvious signs before an eruption is an increase in earthquakes, similar to what we've seen in the last 2 years.
Since 2015, earthquakes have increased at Mauna Loa, and the mountain has begun expanding a little bit, which we can interpret as magma movement underground.
If something were to happen, how much of a warning do you think you would be able to give the people living on the Big Island?
Well, that's a very good question. It's not possible to predict exactly what's going to happen, but there are usually signs ahead of time. Earthquakes, in particular, are a good way to do that because earthquakes can occur when magma and lava start to move around as they come up to the surface.
I'm told the 1984 eruption threatened Hilo, but another eruption could threaten any number of communities.
It hasn't erupted in about a generation now, but it will erupt again. We need to be ready for that. There's no sign that an eruption's imminent. It could happen tomorrow. It could happen in another 10 years. We don't know.
The USGS plans to add 6 more sensors in the future and will continue to monitor Mauna Loa closely. For the latest information about Mauna Loa, go to our website, KH12.com. Jen Boniza, KH12 News.
The USGS has an alert level system for volcanic activity. Red means eruption is imminent or already underway. Orange means the volcano is showing heightened or escalating signs of unrest with increased potential or eruption is underway with no or minor volcanic ash emissions. Yellow means the volcano is exhibiting signs of elevated unrest and should be closely monitored. Green means everything is normal and the volcano is in a non-eruptive state.